Welcome to Mereak Firmaxe's Campaign Expedition Through Moria, Episode 8, Opening the Belegost Forge.
Poor little Baggins sat for tea, frazzled as a hobbit could be. When the bell it rang, and what did he see? Four final guests awaiting for he. They hung right up the hoods they wore, but told him not that there'd be more. They poured the milk on the pantry floor, when Biffer and Buffer and Bumber and Thorin came knocking at Bilbo's door.
No brew. I'm out of hobgoblet lager already. Ah, crap.
Poor little Baggins sat for tea, fussy as a hobbit could be. Was he grimacing or grinning with glee? What does it matter? The drinks were free. They hung right up the hoods they wore, but told him not that there'd be more. They poured the milk on the pantry floor, with Philly and Killy and Dory and Nori and Nori and Noin and Noin and Biffer and Buffer and Bumber and Thorin came knocking at Bilbo's door.
Looks like I forgot to open Lonnie's chest. That would have given me the clue of where the next piece was, but we already got it, so it's not a big deal. So now we go through here. We're going to go to the lower deeps again. I'm going to clear out this space, and then proceed that way. Pilgram Road. Belegost Forge. We want to get to the Belegost Forge so we can make stuff. We can make armor. So, where is it? Craft. Here's the Belegost Forge. Shonor ingots. Start collecting more stuff to make those Shinor ingots. I'm pretty sure you need silver. Sometimes these stumps, you can't use an axe on them. You gotta use the pick. They're petrified. Thank you. Oh. Almost made a mistake there. Silver. Let's get a buff.
Monsters in the air!
I don't need any of those right now. That's more iron. That's salt. That's hide. I hear orcs. I don't see them, though.
Get ready! That's one more for me.
I don't know if you can repair these. I don't think you can. Nope. Ah, exhausted. No energy left. Stamina regens very slow. Rest to restore energy. And now I'm... See, you eat something that gives you... removes that and gives you rest. And you're good to go. Let us continue to make our way to the Belegost Forge. Ten.
We got orcs.
Oh, I grumble. Come through and I slam.
This one's done in.
Alright, now I'm fortified. Clear these away so I know exactly which ones are poisonous and which ones aren't. Salt, don't need salt right now. I chose this instead of the dirt because I can get a buff when I hit the item I'm mining, and it was could possibly be silver, which I'm going to need for the Shinor ingots.
With a glimmering undertone, flesh can be plundered, rock holds its own, rot from the finest, sprung from the stone, all for the iris, silver the bone.
Do not convert all of your raw materials and ore to ingots. Later recipes call for raw ore. There's some silver. It's very disconcerting how you still hear the Watcher noises after you kill the Watcher. Oh, this is gonna be full of spiders. Dwarves won't last the night is your clue that you need to leave. You should go back to base. It's nighttime. Okay. Just want to take a quick gander at the blessing. I didn't realize I did that. Alright, let's get a couple buffs and head on out. Be a lot of spiders here. They're gonna crawl out of everywhere. It's disgusting. Oh, I should have probably taken poison protection.
Yeah.
more deep caves. By the way, the symbols you get to choose on the map don't have any meaning other than what you assign to them.
Oh, the source of the Kibilnala. One of the reasons Durin built Khazad-dûm. This really is worthy of a pilgrimage. Till Durin wakes from sleep.
It's best not to move during that song because it can reset. It's been bugged on and off. Sometimes you'll get a horde attack after that, by the way, but it doesn't look like we're going to. Oh, I'm still fortified. Stop. Got stuck. That's iron. I hear a moth. Moths are surprisingly tough. I don't see the moth, but I hear it. I'm still fortified for a moment.
Got orcs. Get on. That is all you've got? Coming! This one's done in.
Poor little Baggins sat for tea, fussy as a hobbit could be. Was he grimacing or grinning with glee? What does it matter? The drinks were free. They hung right up the hoods they wore, but told him not that there'd be more. They poured the milk on the pantry floor. When Philly and Killy and Dory and Dory and Nori and Noin and Gloin and Biffer and Buffer and Bomber and Thorin came knocking on Bilbo's door.
Gonna eat a lumbus. Can't be ready for another horde already. Alright, this changed in 1.2. You now have to do that, and then you can watch the water drain, which is really cool.
Just look at this ancient forge. What a beauty.
As long as the transition's smooth. I always like doing the pipe first. I may have mentioned this before, but just in case you didn't watch that video, I like doing the pipe first, and then the gear. But I always do the, I always do the crank last, so I'm standing in front of the forge when it lights. But before we really do that, we need to prepare. Because this battle's going to be pretty tough. Did I put down a stone? No, I did not. Ooh, that was almost a mistake. I am all fixed. I still have fortified. Fight by the glow. tin, copper, silver. Oh. Nothing. That's odd. Okay. Don't need the ironwood pickaxe. Of course, we don't have ironwood yet. Let's look up the Belegost Forge. Alright. Ten and ten leather and cloth, and then Shinora ingots. Oh, wait. I hit escape too quick. Ten. be sneaking about. You gotta be. Gotta blue your armor. Okay. Got several areas we haven't hit yet. I know this one is gonna be tough. Room of Stone. How many, I got 7. Let's go to the great drain pumps. We'll leave Belegost where it is for now. We haven't found the ranger camp yet. Down here, I don't believe.
Quiet. I see prey ahead.
Yeah, we're gonna get shadow. There's no way around it. Yeah, speaking of the ranger camp.
Go beat him up.
Each one of these camps gives the opportunity to drop black diamonds too. Or at least they did once upon a time. Orcish medicine, the stupidest.
Warrior is ours.
That's a one more for me.
I hate fighting in where the crops are.
That is all you've got? This one's done in.
Alright, we cleared out that path, and we found the missing ranger camp, which is good. I try to collect all the brews every time. Must have missed this. That's just a personal preference. In Sandbox, some of the ones are the same, but they've moved them. So. Wait to recharge.
We got orcs.
Since I'm protected, might as well.
Give us some.
Crap. No, I don't know. I gotta go get it. Hate when I forget stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go to the Pilgram Broke In. Thank you for watching Mereak Firmaxe's campaign expedition through Moria. Episode 8, Opening the Belegost Forge. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe below.